This little son of a bitch is quick and he's smart. He knows that I'm waiting for him. I've got a few different bait piles out he hasn't stopped at. He just keeps sneaking through, going into the seed bag, getting his seeds, and dropping them off and coming back. Every time, though, he's jumped on this log, this railroad tie right here. I'm going to try and cut him off at the pass when he gets there. Just got to watch for him to make movement before he gets there and wait. Being eaten alive by mosquitoes. Taking the safety off and being prepared. Let's check him out. Oh, he's done. I think that domed him.
Try going for this guy. He's about 35 yards.
This little guy is at about 45 yards. See that stump in the blue can over here. It's about check him out. He's back. Uninjured. Penelope. See in there? Alright. I'm 0 for 30 yards, and that's at 105. So I have to go up.
Penelope. Psst.
22 and a half. Minutes of angle. So Penelope. Sorry for that. That's just what it's going to be. Holy shit. Get him! Get him, Penelope.